Hey everyone, today I'm going to share a little known Canadian shoveling technique. So what's really important about shoveling that most people don't know is you hold this part of the shovel just like this, the handle just like this, and then you take it and you carefully put it right up against your wall. Instead, you want to jump on your trusty tractor. And there you have it.